relaxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokémon's concentration. And now, the battle begins! Grimer had its health sapped by Leech Seed. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Dustox is sent out. Its defense fell. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Shelgon is sent out. The blue corner shifts out their Pokémon as well. Charmeleon is sent out. Shelgon starts to attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. It just got burned. Shelgon seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. Swamped by Hydro Pump. It's down and out. Shelgon suffers from its burn. Makuhita is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. The red corner cannot move! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Massive damage! It's down due to damage from its burn. Throttle is sent out. Fierce blow! Such amazing power! The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing! This is getting dangerous! Energy ball hits! It couldn't take him! It's down! Grimer is sent out. Hit by Gunk Shot. A huge amount of damage! It's down! Dustox is sent out! The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Its special defense fell. Its defense fell. The battle has reached its final stage. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Dustox restored its health. The battle has reached its final stage. First strike! It hits! Shadow Ball hits! It's down and out! The results are in! The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.